हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज कर्नल अजय, सीईओ अजय एस्ट्रोमैनी गुरु, फर्स्ट ग्लोबल एस्ट्रो फाइनेंस डिजिटल चैनल। अजय एस्ट्रोमैनी गुरु प्रॉबली इज द वन एंड ओनली चैनल एट द ग्लोबल लेवल विच प्रोवाइड्स यू मार्केट 360 डिग्री व्यू, वेदर इट इज एग्रो कमोडिटीज, स्टॉक मार्केट, कमोडिटी मार्केट और करेंसीज, द ग्लोबल स्टॉक मार्केट्स ऑल्सो। सो फ्रेंड, before we should go ahead further, let us talk what we have said in previous week. If you remember, we said the second half of the week may bring profit booking at the global stock market. Exactly things happens like this. We had given you pre-alert about the very heavy rainfalls in the different part of the country, and since the southwest monsoon, its official farewell, it is 30th of September, but what we have said you earlier also, the southwest monsoon may continue in the October month also, and it may likely to continue 15th or mid of October. That is not very good sign for the Kharif crops. Kharif crops at that particular time, the rainfalls really, it is the troublesome. It is matter for worries, not only for the farmers, but also for Indian economy also. As we know, the whole globe, it is under crisis one another. China is facing electricity problem. Europe is facing energy problem. The shortage of natural gas, shortage of electricity. The electricity has been, prices of electricity has been increased in Europe by 100 to 300% at the different part of the European countries. Whether it is Spain, Germany, UK, France, Italy, whole Europe is under crisis. Russia, which is one of the major energy supplier to the Europe, also not coming forward to rescue for its own region. China is facing very serious problem for the energy shortage. Their coal-based power generation, it is no more functioning now. So the Chinese government has decided to just stop them. So what is what with this? So friends, if you see the previous week, the energy stocks, power stocks has been shown wonderful upward movement, which we have given you a month before that alert. So friends, before we should go ahead further, let us talk about the week started from 4th of October onward. The first week of the October month is represented by planet known as Moon, while year 2021 is being represented by the Mercury. Mercury and the Moon combination always surprise the market. This week, Sun and Mars are making conjunction together, while Jupiter and Saturn are making conjunction together. It's important to note the Saturn and Jupiter are under retrogression. Mercury and Venus are making together. So in the very most important thing, if you remember previous week also, we had given alert. Now this week also, the rains in the Gujarat region likely to continue, which may affect the standing crop of the cotton. Cotton is known as white gold also. As per financial astrology, this week is expected to be dedicated for public sector units, PSUs. So you may keep an eye on Steel Authority of India, Tata Steel, Mahindra and Mahindra, Taj GVK, Container Corporation of India, and Pidilite Industry. These stocks should be kept under observation for the midterm investment. So friends, our previous prediction about the index in the global stock markets proved correct, as we have said in the first part of the show. In Indian market also, the second half was seen a vertical fall, while first half this was shown wonderful upward movement, and the Nifty and Sensex made historical highest level. So what we have said earlier also, the timely profit booking, it is mandatory if you are a short term trader. This week in agro commodities, we say the cotton prices likely to see positive movement, and the cotton is a one of the important commodity for India and the one of the largest trading commodity in agro segment. Intercontinental Cotton Exchange is one of the largest cotton trading platform where you can trade cotton. Cotton is known as white gold now. The prices of the cotton may increase because the crops, whether it is from Telangana, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Haryana, it is reported damage. So friends, risk management, it is one of the important tool while you trade in the stocks, commodity and the currencies. One more important thing, this week we are expecting very cautious trading because the prices may again go at the historical highest level. At that time level, you need to be very, very careful. We shall be bringing up about the very special show on very important agro commodities called Gawar seed. One important advance predictions and analysis is being produced to you that month of November going to be a really very troublesome for the Europe. And very special show has been uploaded on our channel for energy crisis in Europe, where the youngest economist of the globe, Tushar Jain, has given or shared his view to you. Please don't miss that very, very important show on European crisis. Thank you very much. Keep watching. And one important thing, if you have not yet subscribed our channel, please do not forget to subscribe the channel so that we can reach you at the end of one go. All the very best. Good luck. Happy trading.